and because of our desires and because of our sorrow, we are indulged in a cycle. Abhi thoda usko philosophical touch denge na. So we are indulged in a cycle, in a vicious cycle of birth and death and rebirth. Birth, death and rebirth. Birth, death and rebirth. This, we are involved in this vicious cycle when we have lot of desires. But once we are free from all of our desires, we are not going to have more rebirth. And if we attain, if we get total freedom from this cycle of from our desires and from our sorrow, we are not going to have any more birth, according to Mahatma Buddha. And this is going to be our last birth. Agar is janam mein humne ikshaon ko khatam kar diya, to agla punarjan nahi hoga. Hai na? So what he had realized, Siddhartha had realized, he realized that world is full of sorrow. World means 6th century before common era India, North India in particular, was full of sorrow. उन्होंने ये realize नहीं किया that world is full of happiness. World is full of happiness. This was not realized by Siddhartha. He had realized that world is full of sorrow. And he said in Pali language, Prakrit, Pali form of Prakrit, language of the commoners. He said, sabbam dukham in Pali, sarvatra dukh vyapt. सबम दुखम सर्वत्र दुख व्याप्त है. वो ये नहीं बोल रहे हैं कि सब सब जगह सुख है बिकॉज ऑफ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ कॉमनर्स और बिकॉज ऑफ द मासेस. बहुत ज्यादा लोग तो गरीब थे ना. अगर जरा सा सोचिए, एक रिक्शे वाले को बोलिएगा, उसको जाकर के रिक्शे वाले को बोलिए कि भाई संसार में सुख ही सुख है, तो रिक्शे वाला बोलेगा क्या सुख है, दिन भर रिक्शा चलाता हूं, 100 रुपया 150 रुपया मिलता है, बच्चा मेरा रो रहा था कल, खिलौना मांग रहा था, पापा टेडी बियर ला दो. कहां से टेडी बियर लाऊंगा, 500 का टेडी बियर है. तो उसको रियलाइज नहीं होगा कि संसार में सुख है. अगर रिक्शे वाले को, इसके उलट रिक्शे वाले को बोलिए कि भैया संसार में बहुत दुख है, रिक्शा वाला तुरंत बोलेगा यस यस संसार में बहुत दुख है, क्योंकि वो दुखी है. एंड ही इज फुल ऑफ सॉरो बिकॉज ऑफ हिज डिजायर्स. So desires are the root cause of sorrow. And Siddhartha, he realized four things, four principles called four noble truth. Char, Arya, Arya matlab noble, not related to the Aryans. And himself was an Arya. He belonged to the Brahminical tradition. So, and he was a Kshatriya. So he realized, ultimately he realized four principles called four noble truth of the Buddhism. First one, what he had realized? He realized that the world is full of sorrow. Point number two, desires are the root cause of sorrow. Sabbam dukham, pehla. Dusra, dukh samudaya. Dukh samudaya means desires are the root cause of sorrow. Third one, elimination of desires is possible. है ना? Elimination of sorrow, elimination of desires is possible. कि दुखों का निवारण संभव है, दुखों को रोका जा सकता है. कैसे? Desires को रोक करके. Desire रोक दीजिए, दुख रुक जाएंगे. Desire बढ़ाइएगा, दुख बढ़ेंगे. कैसे? There is a path to be followed if you want to eliminate all of our sorrow and all of our your desires. And that path is called eightfold path or astangik marg. Having eight elements called astangik marg. And astangik marg, according to Mahatma Buddha, was a middle path. It was a middle path. And middle path means avoidance of extremities. अतिरेक का त्याग. अवॉइडेंस ऑफ एक्सट्रीमिटीज मीन्स डिजायर एकदम खत्म मत करिए और बहुत ज्यादा भी मत रखिए, बीच में रहिए. सरकार आपको 1 लाख रुपया देगी, नौकर चाकरदी की आईएएस बन जाएंगे, घुसखोरी मत करिएगा, ये बहुत है लाइफ जीने के लिए। ये बुद्धा बोल रहे हैं, मैं नहीं बोल रहा हूं। सो फाइनली ही गेव टू अस, ही गेव टू द पीपल फोर नोबल ट्रूथ। वर्ल्ड इज फुल ऑफ सॉरो, डिजायर्स आर द रूट कॉज ऑफ सॉरो, एलिमिनेशन ऑफ डिजायर्स इज possible, and there is a path called Ashtangik Marg to eliminate all of our desires, and Ashtangik Marg is a middle path. So following eightfold path continuously for a longer period of time, we are going to get freedom from all of our desires, and when we are free from all of our desires, we are also free from all of our sorrow, and that mental status, mental condition, when we are free from all of our desires and all of our sorrow, that mental condition is a condition of highest bliss, param anand ki prapti sabke bas ki baat nahi hai, ye mahan log hi kar sakte hain jo apne sare desires ko khatam kar de।